Hi, my name's Ant, and welcome to the Westermo Training Academy. I'm one of the technical trainers at Westermo based in the UK, and in this short video, I'm going to show you what you will learn on our Introduction to Wheels course. Let's take a look. The Introduction to Wheels course is built for an entry-level engineer who wants to learn more about Westermo's operating system. On the course, our instructors will teach you how to reset the password and factory reset a Wheels device, prepare your device for console access, set up your Wii config, scan your network and configure an IP address, and most importantly, upgrade your firmware. This course is self-study and should take a few hours to complete. We recommend that you've completed the Introduction to IP course before taking on this module. Oh, and you'll also need some equipment, a Wheels compatible device and a Wheels console cable. This course will help you understand how to configure your Wheels compatible device from out of the box, either using the web, command line or Wii config. You'll also learn about the important steps to backup or restore configuration files, and in the rare case, factory reset. I hope you find this video helpful in learning more about the course Introduction to Wheels and starting your journey on the Westermo Academy. Submit your interest on our website, and thanks for watching the video. My name's Ant, and I look forward to training you on the Introduction to Wheels course soon.